thank you for your interest in Mama Little Helper Organic Baby Cloth Diapers. Mama Little Helper Organic Baby Cloth Diapers consists of 98% of bamboo and 2% of polyester. So, some of you may be wondering, how much baby urine can Mama Little Helper Cloth Diaper take? Well, the purpose of this video is to show you. So, please stay tuned. On my right here, I have a Mama Little Helper cloth diaper with only one insert. Okay? And on my left here, I have a Mama Little Helper cloth diaper with two inserts, one in the inside and the pocket. Okay? So, you may be wondering why two inserts? It is good, especially when you go out and would like to ensure that the diaper will not leak, because sometimes it is hard to find a place to change your baby. So, our advice is to use two inserts when you are on the go. So, let's start our experiment here. We did some research online and found out that how much typically a baby urine. So, according to the lactation consultant website, a healthy baby less than 6 weeks old should have about 5 to 6 wet diapers, and each diaper approximately 45 ml. Which is equivalent to 1.5 ounces. As for babies over 6 weeks, we should expect about 4 to 5 wet diapers, and each wet diaper should be about 90 ml, which is double the amount of the babies that's less than 6 weeks old, which is equivalent to 3 ounces. So, to test, we will pour several 4 ounces. Since this is a 4-ounce bowl, we'll test with several 4 ounces of water on the diaper to see how many ounces of water can this diaper take. So, I'm gonna do an approximation here. So, see, it's still good. As you can see, it is still good. No leaking yet. So here we go. 12 ounces. ounces right now. Still not soaking yet. As you can see, I'm running out of water on this little bowl here. So this is our 20th ounces right now. Well, I think the one on the right, the one with one insert, is starting to leak right now. Let's check out the one on the right. Well, I think we're still fine here, so we're going to continue with our tests. It's starting to leak too. So it looks like the one insert can take approximately 20 ounces of water, and the two inserts can take about 24 ounces of water. So do you still think that you have doubts that MamaLittleHelper diapers cannot take the amount of urine that, you know, a baby could, you know, possibly have? So please visit us at MamaLittleHelper.com to get them today. Check them out. Thank you.